Hello friends, I am Mr. Huluraya. In this video, I am going to show you how to analyze stepped bar problems by using ANSYS software. Open the ANSYS mechanical APDL software. In the left side main menu, preferences, then structural, click OK, then go for preprocessor, click on element type, click on add, click add, then select link, then click OK, then close. Go for material properties, material models, structural, click on linear, click on elastic, click on isotropic. Here you enter the Young's modulus value 2E5 and Poisson's ratio 0.3. Click OK. Then close. Minimize the material properties. Then go for sections. Click on link element. Click on add. Click ID number 1. Click OK. Since the three areas, the section A, first one area is area 1, A1, 2400 mm. Click apply. Then ID 2. Link ID 2, click OK, area 2, 1200, click apply, then ID 3, click OK, A3, area 3, and link area is 600 mm, then click OK. Minimize this section, go for modeling, create nodes, inactive, CS, enter node number 1, click apply, node number 2, the distance is given 800, click apply, node number 3, 800 plus 600, 1400, click apply, then node number 4, plus 400. Click OK. Now there are 4 nodes created. Minimize node, go for elements, element attributes, see material number 1 and section area 1. For the first area, go to auto numbers, through nodes, click node number 1 and 2, click OK. Again go to element attributes, change this section to area 2, click OK, then through nodes, click 2 to 3, area second area, click OK, again element attributes, choose A3 for the cross section area 3, click OK, through nodes 3 to 4, click OK. Minimize modeling, go for loads, define loads, apply, structural, displacement, on nodes, since node number 1 and node number 4 is fixed, choose both the nodes, click OK, click all degrees of freedom, then click OK, then minimize displacement, go for force movement, on nodes, on node number 2, click OK, since force is acting along x-axis in negative direction, you have to enter minus 60,000 newtons, click apply, again, OK, minus 75,000 newtons on node number 3, click OK, then minimize loads, go for solution, solve current load set, click OK, solution is done, close. For results, go for general post-processor, go to plot results, contour plot, nodal solutions, click on DWIP solutions, highlights X components of displacement, click OK. This gives the deformation shape of the bar. Now go for list results, nodal solutions, single click on DWIP solution, highlights X components of displacement, click OK. This gives the list of nodal displacement values. Next, reaction solutions. Highlights all items. Click OK. This gives the reaction at the supports. Then go to elemental table, define table, add by sequence number. Click on LS, type 1, click OK. Go for plot results, control contour plot, elemental table, item to be plotted, choose LS1, click OK. Plot results,